We understand how you feel, believe me.
So this is really Jeff's baby?
Apparently so.
We were together more than 20 years. How is it possible he had another life somewhere?
You mentioned he traveled. This whole time, I'm thinking he's away on business. He's really on the other side of the park with his wife and three kids. Seems to be the case. What am I gonna tell her?
How am I gonna explain this to the children?
You don't know anything about this at all.
Believe me, if I did, I'd be the reason he's dead.
Are you?
Absolutely not. Absolutely not.
Did he have an axe to grind with anyone?
Any enemies? He was the greatest. I know that sounds crazy to say now, but it's true. He was a really good guy. Loved by everyone.
24 hours ago, I would have said he's the most trustworthy person I know.
So, no enemies?
No. I don't know. I don't know anything anymore.
Every case Detective Fusco worked on, I want over here. Now, who has the files on our defendant?
I want that over here. I want every I dotted, I want every T crossed. You got me? I don't want any slip-ups on this.
Yes, ma'am.
Giving another one of your how to lovingly leads to the house?
Here you are.
In the flesh and the spirit.
A dirty cop.
Wow.
And not just any cop, a decorated detective.
Okay, now let's back up a few steps. What exactly did this scumbag drug dealer say the detective did?
Stole nearly $300,000. Now, before you start questioning the veracity of this claim, he passed a poly with flying.
Okay.
No, I don't need to shut up. I mean, get out.
So who do you believe, the wife or the fiancé?
They're both pretty convincing, but
the guy was stabbed almost 10 times, which means it was
personal.
Exactly. It's divide and conquer. You canvas the building, I'll get a warrant for the online activity.
Before the NYPD,
and
even this guy's ex-wife got nothing bad to say about him.
He's the real deal.
Bosses love him, rank and file, respect him, hold the court.
I guess whatever it is, he's over selling a truck in a Hail Mary. Okay, bigger.
So you got the warrant.